All right, off the rails. So the first time I went through this, I only found one of the buttons. Hard in this game. They put that right there. I mean, I guess to make it fun, but figured there would be yeah, I wonder why they just put it there and nothing else. There was the first one underneath here. That's smart. I was supposed to fall. Oh, here. Oh, get back up there. I might drown. No. Thank you. Why is that one there? Oh no, I already got that one. It was under the bridge. It's, yeah, you would see it. And some... Oh, didn't mean to fall off. Shouldn't have tied off that one string. Alright, let me... Let's detach this one. Oops. I tried to throw my rope to grab a hold of that one. Oh, I gotta redo it. Duh. Oh, there's one. Don't know if I can swing hard enough to get it. Got it. There's two. But I might have missed my rod. No, there's a... It looks like there's a swing right here. There's a possibility that I can swing. That's 2 out of 5. I can hope so. I don't think I've gotten 5 out of any of them. You have to jump right as it's coming up, and it gives you like an extra boost. Seems like this one's like high pace, and so I'm just like trying to get from one area to the next without dying. I kind of wonder if anything was to the left. I don't think there is. Backwards. I need to save string by tying this one first. First last time. Let's see if there's anything over here. Okay. push the rock. But the problem is, save some yarn this way. Forgot about the rock falling down. Yeah, this one's a little bit more dangerous than most of the... Yeah, tie. Jump. Come on. I had a hold of it. At least I thought I did. Yes. Being tiny. Oh. I was like, I knew something was coming, but I forgot what to do. I freaked out. Oh, I was like, how come it's not coming? I knew if I would have got to that one spot, but... Alright, let's get up there and listen for it again. Okay. Run, Forrest. Run. It's like, no, don't let it get me. I'm actually supposed to stop the rock with this. I hope another one comes. I kind of forgot. It's alright. I think we can still do it. Something rolling. See anything up there. Oh, I missed. Oopsie. I thought that was something I can grab onto. It's not. It's something I have to land on. If you swing below the line, all right. So we got this. I thought I saw something. Let's climb up here and see. Maybe we just need to... Yeah, do it from here. Yeah, he's like a cowboy. He's got his lasso. Riding cowboy. I know. See, that's the end. That's... Yeah, that's 2 out of 5. That's what I'm saying. Like, but a lot of it is running, like, going as fast. That's why I was hoping that one of us would see something. Well, I always would start to go one direction, and then I would switch it up by going a different direction. Does that make sense? Like, I would go another direction real quick, but it was always a dead end. There was nothing I could go do. Look at this. 3 of 5, 3 of 5, 3 of 5. Everything's 3 of 5. Except for this one, 2 of 5. Maybe we'll do better on down the hole. Down in a hole. Feeling so small. No, that's, I'm too fly, but my wings have been so that I can't remember who it is. Here come the rooster. I can't remember how it goes. Hopping and skipping in the forest. Oh, it will. No cars are on this road. No.
The car tried to run me over.
Oh, look at that. Oh, it's up there. Oh, okay. He does look busted. Oh, somebody's getting pulled away by the police. Somebody's memory. That's his family's memory. Guess there is nothing. Why would it allow me to go this way if there was nothing over here? I thought it would go over me. And knocked him out. We need to. Swing? Did I just not see something? Yep, it's above me. It's above me. Oh no. Run. Run. Gatorade bottle out of the way. There's one. It is, isn't it? Yeah, I know. I didn't know what to do. I was like, what do I do? And then I was like, oh, I guess I'll do it for me. think I need to have something over there. Maybe. Got an idea. That idea's approved. Zombie girl. Now we fixed it. so strong.
Strong and powerful.
Not strong and bold. Strong and courageous. I can't remember. Okay, we can't take this with us. I thought we could, just in case. Or we could see if there's anything up here. Stupid bird. Get off my button. That's a sad one. Four out of five. It's not bad. Yeah. He does. Down in a hole, they claim to be saviors and say we'll starve without them. Our young do need work, but these people's promises make no sense. How can you save a place by destroying it? I read the programmer's, like, I don't know, not a biography, but what he wrote about this, and he said that he put his heart and soul into this and was really nervous about releasing it. But a lot of it is stories, I guess, of what he's what he deals with in life and what he's just like. Like, that is about corporations who say that, you know, they need us, or that we need them to eat. And but, you know, what are we going to have if they keep dumping crap into the waters and stuff? That's pretty much what that one's about. That's a deep game. All right, I'm going to hop off here.
Next time I'll do ASMR. I'll be like, okay, Unraveled is running. Oh no, he got smashed by a rock.
Would that make you happy? I'll do Outlast ASMR.
Oh no, he's chasing after me. He just ripped my arms off.
All right, sweet dreams. All right. Bye.